So based on the comparison analysis of the sacrificial anode rod and the impressed current system, I would recommend the sacrificial anode rod to be used in domestic water heaters based on the criteria used. Due to its low maintenance cost, it can be replaced by anyone in the household, and it protects the water heater without the use of extra electricity. And this comes to the end of my presentation. I thank you for listening to my presentation. Any questions?